はい、で、
What's good, guys? Back with another video. Today, we are celebrating 10,000 subscribers
10,
with a Wing Bucket mukbang. Let's go. You know what's crazy, guys? This was actually the very first meal that we had in Texas. Remember that? The very first meal
that
we had in Texas.
No, 4 months ago. Mm-hmm. Let's do this.
All right. Let's do this.
I'm sorry. Ooh, let me tell you the flavor. This is garlic parmesan, Memphis barbecue, and spicy honey garlic wings, and some seasoned fries.
She put a little extra garnish on it. Wait, we gotta do the first bites.
Okay, I'm gonna start this one.
Damn, I want this one too. That's the first bite. This one looks freaking amazing. All right, guys, first bites right here. Ah. I'm going for the wing first.
Facts. Nah, I like to save the best for last though, so.
Oh, this just tears apart so amazingly. Is that a word?
So amazingly?
Oh, ho, 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 ho.
Wait.
What?
Cheers.
Wait,
I was gonna dip some.
Cheers.
Happy 10K.
Cheers. Mmm. God damn.
Mmm.
Mmm. This one's busting.
It's like Korean barbecue flavor.
That one's busting.
Damn, I'm starving.
Yo, I'm starving. All I have is Ritz crackers today. Ritz crackers and cheese.
Don't die.
I'm gonna die. Look at this bite right here. You wouldn't die.
So, today, I worked all day. Zachary played video games all day. And then.
It's true. That's what I did.
He had some Ritz crackers. I had a salmon rice bowl. Famous TikTok salmon rice bowl. And then, went to go play ball for 2 hours. Got some good ones.
I didn't lose no games today.
You're right.
We won like five. Six games today?
Something like that.
Good job, babe. Good job.
You played hard today. That's why we did the wing bucket.
You didn't shoot that well today.
Mm-mm. I had some steals though.
You did. I had a lot of steals too, actually, low key.
Mm-hmm.
A lot of poke outs.
Yeah.
Mmm. Damn, we're supposed to be doing the mukbang and talking, but
we always do this. Oh,
I know.
We have
Oh yeah, guys, I'm so sorry, guys. We should be telling you guys what we're eating, but this is an AHA. We've been drinking a lot of zero calories seltzers because we say we're trying to lose weight, but you know we're doing our best. You know.
You know that TikTok.
What?
Like it's like I don't know, like that one.
No.
Okay, never mind.
But. This AHA drink, it's pretty valid, I'm not gonna lie.
Pretty good. We also like Bubbly's Spindrift. We got 15 wings, that's a lot.
A little what I come for.
15 wings here is like 15 times 3, 45 wings. Because the tip is like, yeah. So yeah, we haven't done a mukbang in a while. This might be our first one since moving to Texas, right?
This is the first mukbang in this apartment. Yeah, you're right. This is the first one.
We did like an ice cream Q&A thing.
No, that's not a mukbang.
Yeah.
That's not good food. This is good food.
Happy 10K.
Happy 10K. You know, after basketball, you actually can't eat that much.
Not right away, but afterwards.
Yeah.
It's been like 2 hours. Look, it's 10 o'clock.
Oh yeah. Guys, we were sitting in the car for like a solid 30 minutes overall because it was raining like crazy in Texas. Like crazy. It's scary driving at night like this.
And he made me drive. I was sure.
It's because my eyes are so bad at night.
Me too.
No, it's not.
Mm-hmm.
Don't wear glasses.
No, but it's so hard for me to see. The rain here is different.
Let me see your bones. Good job.
God damn.
Nothing gets left behind. But yeah, guys, we went specifically out of our way because we really wanted to celebrate hitting 10K. I know 10K may not be the biggest achievement, but I'm pretty happy. Like, I was pretty excited when I saw 10K. You know, I started this YouTube channel about 5 years ago. Please don't go back and watch the oldest videos.
Please do.
Please don't. Yeah, we've been going at this for a while. I mean, I feel really blessed. Things have been going really well when it comes to social media and our growth. Hopefully, we reach 100,000 sooner than later. But yeah, we're just celebrating the short accomplishments along the way and just hoping on our growth. So enjoy the video, guys. And if you made it to this point of the video, make sure to give the video a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe. Back to the video.
Nah. Ranch at wing places hit different.
No, that's a fact.
Like, it's not that store-bought ranch. Hidden Valley or whatever it is.
I'm bugging. Why did I say I wasn't eating ranch?
It's good, right?
Duh.
I know. And I reheated these fries and made a fry. Okay, that was supposed to make crunch, but...
You know, these are like mid for me.
What does that mean?
Like, yeah. No, I mean, they're good. Don't get me wrong, they're good.
Remember we got those wings though? Like, I don't know if this one or the sour cream onion one that are like, they're both dry rub, mm-hmm. but one is better.
I mean, I'm always a wet rub type of guy. I'm a wet rub, but it needs to be crispy wet rub. Like, it can't be like some soggy ass wing. It needs to be like these right here. These are crispy, but moist at the same time.
Moist. Ew. Wings are fire. Have we had wings since coming to Texas?
Mm-hmm.
No, right?
Mm-hmm.
I've made wings, but...
Low-key, your wings have better flavor than this.
You think so?
Swear to God.
It's just different. I think mine is spicier. But I feel like one next time we could do like... It would be a lot cheaper if I made wings and then we just do a mukbang like that.
Yeah. We could do that, honestly.
Yeah. This is definitely different. If you just started subscribing, you know, from our cooking videos, this is definitely something different.
Oh yeah,
but true. You stay, right? There's a lot of new followers.
You know, I've never thought about that. I have watched a lot of YouTubers where they say in their videos, hey, if you're a new subscriber, welcome to the channel.
Oh yeah.
I never really said that, I don't know.
Hey, if you're a new subscriber, welcome to the channel.
All right, let me ask you this question, T.
Yeah.
Do you consider yourself a YouTuber? If no. someone asks you.
No.
No?
No.
Me neither.
Because, really?
I don't know.
I think you are.
I don't really like the whole social media influencer title thing. I don't like that.
What do? You just make videos?
I make videos.
Okay.
I express myself more. I make videos and I post them. I guess I like the title content creator though. Content creator is valid. I would label us as content creators. Social media influencers. Content creator?
For me, I wouldn't consider myself.
You're an accountant.
I am an accountant. But I don't go out of my way to make YouTube videos. Like, I don't hold the camera. I can hold the camera and make a TikTok video.
Don't forget.
But I wouldn't call myself a TikToker, you know? I wouldn't really say I'm a TikToker. I don't know.
I don't think you would say that, but I think other people would say you're a TikToker.
I mean, if you have a million followers
on
TikTok. In the video right there. Where's the other ball go?
I didn't really have anything specific I wanted to talk about. I kind of just wanted to eat, I'm not gonna lie. I kind of wanted to just say mukbang so we can get the
food. I feel that. I'm down.
Alright, geez. I have a question for you.
What's
up? Are you ready?
Yeah.
The people want to know.
The people?
How and when did you learn how to cook? Answer me that.
Alrighty. Story time.
Story time!
So, in college, I didn't know how to cook. Fried rice was like the most and it was not good.
Pasta? You know how to make a little bit of eggs too.
Eggs, yeah. Eggs.
Barely.
pot. Oh, it came down. Oh, I didn't lock it in. I made pasta sometimes, but it wasn't good, you know? And then, quarantine hit. COVID hit, quarantine hit. We had nothing to do, so much time on our hands. And yo, these recipes on TikTok look fire. So then, I was like, yo, we have to try this. I can't remember what was the first thing I made, but I was like, yo, we need to try this. And it was so good.
It was probably like a ramen dish or something.
Something like that, like a TikTok ramen or something. And we're like, yo, it's so easy. Like, you just follow the recipe. So I went from like not knowing how to cook, scared to cook because I'm afraid
of fire. Literally didn't cook anything.
Yeah, until like just cooking every day. Like, I get excited to cook. I'm like, yo, I saw this on TikTok, we're gonna make this, and he makes a video out of it. Yo, that's how I learned how to cook, TikTok. Mm-hmm. So if I can do it, you can do it.
If she can do it, you can do it.
All right, I have Joyba bubble tea, mango passion fruit green tea, fire.
Oh, my legs are so sore. Mm.
So good.
I think I'm done eating after this.
I'm real proud of you. But for real? Ooh, Catherine. What have we been doing?
What have we been doing? Honestly, all day, all I do is scare her, and all I do is scare me.
Yo, so I work from home, and he's in his study. And every 10-15 minutes, he freaking creeps up on me.
You do it. You acting like I'm a creeper. You okay. Do it to me too.
Okay, and because he does it to me, I do the same way. Okay, fine. I started first.
It's you did it first.
He puts his like gaming headphones on. He can't hear anything.
Purposely.
So then I either go around back from the bathrooms coming in.
It should be scaring the crap out of me.
And I like either stand right behind him or like I like touch something of his. And then
yo, she could be soul. I don't even know how long she'd be standing behind me. She could be there for like 5 minutes. I don't even know.
Oh, we have a beanbag chair right behind you, and I'd be sitting there for so long. And then I'm like, yeah, this is boring. I gotta scare you now. And then like I stand like right below you and I try to scare you.
Why do you do that? All I do is tap his shoulder.
No, you don't. You go like
yeah, I don't freaking sit there and watch you. Okay, freaking weirdo.
It's too easy. I just see it right away. I'm trying to like make you somehow notice me.
Yo, it even got so crazy to the point where she had to put up a barricade in our hallway so I couldn't creep up on her. But you know me, I'm so sneaky. No. I'm a little ninja. So I tiptoe all the way and scared her. Yes, I did.
No, I did not. I put a barricade up at night.
Okay, and once I went over the plastic bag and I so scared you.
Not the boxes. You hit one of those boxes.
Okay, not the boxes because you put a freaking beaver dam over there.
What was your-
No, watch out. You're going to get your whole hoodie dirty.
Relax. You know how I do laundry every week? Yeah.
You know one thing that you guys don't know? T is infamous for getting food on her clothes and stains on her clothes. Is it true? Fact or fact?
I don't know.
Is it true?
I don't know.
Yes or no?
Maybe.
Okay. I'm dying. Yeah. Ah. Guys, I'm tapping out. I'm trying to be better and not eat till I'm full. Even though I want to eat all these leftovers. But I'm gonna stop here. Wash my hands. Finish my drink. Father tea.
Okay. That was like an inner burr.
You think they can?
I hope not.
What was that? My throat?
Inner burr.
Oh. Alright. I think I'm done eating, babe. You too?
I'm done.
You full? I would say I'm like a 6 out of 10. I'm a 5 out of 10. I can eat still.
I'm like a 7, 8.
Chill, not too. I just want to take a couple minutes to just talk to you guys real quick about how thankful we are that we hit 10K. Like I said before, it's a small achievement for us, but we're super excited. Like we said in the past videos, this year we're taking YouTube pretty serious. Like, don't be surprised when we hit our 100,000. You guys are gonna be here. You guys have already subscribed to the channel. You guys are gonna be a part of it. You guys are gonna see the growth, the work that we're putting in. It's not always, like, sometimes, I'm not gonna lie, I was thinking about this too when we were making a video. I was like, for what we do, sometimes, like, we could just be sitting on our ass posting a TikTok video. I'm like, damn, like, we're getting paid just sitting on our ass. But then sometimes, we're doing like the cooking stuff and cleaning and like recording the multiple TikToks and the YouTube videos. Like, damn, we're busting our ass for this TikTok video and for this YouTube video. But yeah, sometimes we have our ups and downs in terms of motivation to post and make videos, but seeing the outcome and seeing the views and seeing the likes and the comments and how you guys react to it and the real genuine comments, like that really makes it so much easier and motivating to just keep pushing forward and making content, pushing it forward. So we're really appreciative of that. And like I said, guys, we're gonna keep growing, keep posting. So stay tuned and make sure to like, comment, and subscribe. And we'll definitely catch you in the next video.
Peace.
Peace.